So this is the Queen Mary departure or embarkation lounge. The people seated are in a queue to get in the queues to be checked in, which is going on those people standing there. So this is at least an hour, probably a 2-hour process. Typically British screwed up